I'm going to be treating my Dopey hive for mites today and removing the mite strips from the other hives. It has been 14 days, and then I'm going to treat Dopey hive for 20 days, and I'm not going to split them.
Yes, I know that one and one or two ain't no problem that I can't see through, as long as it's just me and you, my crazy little bees.
Okay, so we are going to, well, I am going to just treat Dopey hive for mites. Okay, here we go. Holy, I'm so clumsy today. Treatment and then 10 days the next one for these dopes. Maybe if I just move it right over like that.